Hey, I got to tell you, my life is busy enough, but I am starting to lose things. I lost my keys the other night. I lost my wallet this morning. You know, when you leave at 4 a.m., you wake up the whole house. It's just, I've got too much stuff. I mean, look at this. I mean, I've got my wallet. I've got my glasses I got to carry. These are not big pockets I've got. You know, I've got my pass I've got to remember. I can't get in the building without my pass. Of course, I've got my phone. You know, I've got keys. I've got money. I've got, I've got that. I've got all kinds of stuff.
Whoa, hold on. What's the deal with the baseball card?
It's not important. It's, we all carry certain things we need to get. Don't worry about the baseball card. It's irrelevant. I carry this for my own very personal reasons. It's not important. What is important is I've got to do something about this. It's too much stuff for me to carry around. I did a little research. I went out, and I think I've found the answer. Okay. So as you can see, I did a little research online because the best deals are always found online. And I found this little puppy. It's a little European men's bag is what it's called. It's not a purse. It's a men's bag. It's European, by the way. It looks very masculine, I think. You know, it's a very masculine type of color. And it's not a soccer ball, but it kind of looks like a soccer ball. That's, that's athletic. And I think it's going to be great for me because now I can fit all my stuff in here. And I don't have to worry about, keys and, my phone in the pocket and all that. It's just all in that one spot. If I lose this, then I deserve to lose my stuff. Not going to happen, though. I'm very happy with my purchase. Very happy.
Hey, Greg. How's it going?
Barbie. What's
hey,
happening?
Oh, my gosh. Where did you get that bag? Oh, my God. That is so cute.
Well, it's...
I love it.
It's a men's European handbag, actually.
What?
It's very masculine. It's,
well,
it's
I
perfect
mine.
No, it's perfect for me because, I'm a guy. I need
hey, what's going on?
Hi.
Oh, wow. That is cute. Where'd you get that?
It's a European men's bag?
No. You know what? If you put some pins on here, you could, update it all the time.
Yeah.
No.
Maybe hang charms.
No, that's not really what it's
you
meant
could
to
put charms
used.
Off the... Oh, I
oh
like
gosh,
it.
Like, I want to get one.
And you
give
set...
Me.
Why are you going to be saying your name?
Hey, Greg.
Tessa, what's going on?
That's purse.
Oh, not a purse. It's a European men's bag. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff to carry around. I just needed something like that.
I really like it.
Oh, thanks. Appreciate it.
This is exciting. Are you going to the VIP thing?
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey, Greg. What's up?
What's happening?
What's up, dude? Looking sharp today.
Oh, thanks, man. Ooh. Yeah, just... a lot going on. It's really busy.
Story of your life, man.
It is. Got it on. Hey, it's good talking.
Nice to see you.
See you too.
Did you see that bag?
What is that?
A European carry-all.
A European carry-all?
Yeah.
It would actually look cool if it was Louis Vuitton.
or if he had some pumps to go with it.
Yeah, nice man bag.
Bag now. No, but everybody hated it.